Let's look at how to efficiently search in an article database. We are going to search Business Source Complete for our topic, Does Employee Engagement Affect Turnover, and What Role Does One Supervisor Play in the Equation? We type the two words or phrases that we think will most likely appear in articles on our topic, turnover and employee engagement, each one in its own search box. The database will automatically combine them with AND, meaning both terms must appear in the same article record, which is like the product description and searchable fields on a shopping website. Most databases do not search the actual full text of the article. Then we click Search. Below the search boxes in the middle column, you can now see that this search found almost 300 results. In Business Source Complete, the results are arranged in relevance order. With each search, it is good to scan through the first page of article results to see if the articles are on point. These articles look pretty good to me. Because we have over 300 articles, let's look at how to focus the search results. One way to do this is to add another word or phrase. We are particularly interested in how an employee's supervisor affects engagement and turnover intentions. We will type the word supervisor in the third search box. This new search brings our results down to just over 40. If your assignment is to find one or two articles, these articles may be enough. However, if you're writing a research paper, not all of these articles will be on point, and you will likely need to find more. You can increase your results by adding related terms to the same search box and typing OR between them. For examples, articles may use the positive term OR retention instead of turnover. And the term OR manager may be used in place of supervisor. Adding those two terms to our search with OR brings our results up to above 200.